I decided to stop pursuing playing the piano to be able to focus on fashion.
When I started my business, there were so many people who told me, oh, it's too risky.
Enough of that. It's time for us to bring it out, let it shine, listen to, and trust it.
Enjoy what it is that you do.
It was the most scariest decision I had to make, but at the same time, it's the best decision I ever made.